So I am in Leon.
Virginia. Yeah, that's where I am. And I've stopped. Now, it's a winery / brewery. Tap 29 on Route 29 in Leon, Virginia. So, gotta go check it out. So, I'm hungry. Could use some food. VIP pod. Huh. To get a flight, so got them. Decided to stay away from the nitro. Start with the Helles, just a golden lager, basically. Well, that's not the Helles. This, damn it! That was the Helles. I did get a taste. Let me get a napkin or something. It's good. Nice golden. The Helles was pretty good. The one swallow I got of it. If I get another glass, I'll probably get a pint of it if I have to. But here we are. So, next one would be the Pilsner. Nice golden color. Clear. It's like it's supposed to be. Oh, that's easy drinking. That's easy drinking right there. See, that's a lot better. You know, that has a lot more flavor than your regular commercial American lagers like Budweiser and those, Miller. This is easy drinking, a lot more flavor. Not designed to taste like water, which is what the rest of them are. Man, I can't believe I did that. Oh, well. For the Are We There Yet IPA. Not overly powerful, good. It's a true quality IPA. Good color, brilliant. Not that hazy. It is really good. I mean, it's quite solid there. It's not, it's a real solid IPA. It's not taking too many chances on flavors there. It's a solid IPA that you can be proud of. Not overly hoppy, but you definitely taste the hops. Very citrusy. There's a little malt back there, but that's what people look for in an IPA. The pizza. I hate to say inflation. It's a little expensive for $10. And then the double IPA.
go with a double IPA first.
It's just like their first IPA, very flavorful.
It's got a lot of malt to it. You really get the malt. As for a lot of hop, definitely full flavor. A lot of body. The hops are there, but it's not overly powerful. Like, the most important component I would put, like, as the body. I wouldn't put the hops as a major component, because a lot of times they just throw the hops at you. But this double IPA, it's good. A lot of full flavor there. And it's pretty strong. It's like 9%, so. You don't really taste it. You don't really taste the alcohol. You taste just like the full malt body of it. It's like a hop after it. It almost tastes like, I mean, you could almost pass this as an IPA.
It gets hard, because if you know anything about brewing, there's only so much, hops like a beer can actually hold. And at some point, you just keep adding, you're just wasting hops, because just the beer can't take anymore. It tends to be around like 80 IPUs.
If anyone tells you at 100, that's just a lie, unless they are dropping hop pellets into the bottle.
But then the pizza. Let's just look around here.
Do, do, do.
Every place has to have a gift shop. Hello, good. How are you?
So what can I say? I didn't have any of the wine, but I assume it's good. This whole area is like Montreal, Virginia. But the pizza was, well, pretty good standard stuff. You know, it's kind of hard to screw that stuff up. So the pizza was good. The beers I thought were good. I mean, the only thing I have down to it, well, I mean, they're right by Brewing, so I don't know. Not a place you'd really like to hang out late, but it is a place that you'd like to visit and if you're passing through. So, I liked it. It was good. And off we go to another spot.